low people got a match here against applepetter, I think his name is, for the first round of Pimpnite's 3,000 subscribers tourney. Both my opponent and the host of the tournament's link will be in the description. So I start off with my champ, which isn't a lead machamp at all, as you'll see later, and he starts off with a ninjask. So I go straight to Skarmory, who's a brilliant ninjask counter, because I can just set up spikes while he saws dance and then roar him away, no problem, as soon as he baton passes. But unfortunately, he's pretty smart and knows that I can just roar him away at any time. So he baton passes after only one sword dance while I set up spikes. So now I have a +2 mence against me. And if you were wondering, mence is allowed in this tournament. So I'm probably going to be seeing a lot of them. Anyway, he goes for Stone Edge, which tells me he's probably purely physical. And even at +2, it doesn't do too much to Skarmory. So I'm feeling pretty safe against his mence, because I have quite, I think I can take it out. He goes out to a porygon-Z, and I see leftovers. So no, it's not scarfed. So I'm not scared of this thing either. Go out to the Swampert to take the obvious Thunderbolt, and knowing I can take anything it has except for a Hidden Power Grass, which I highly doubt it has. So set up my rocks, and he goes right back out to Ninjask. Not sure if he's going to Sword Dance again, or Protect, or Substitute, or what. Goes for the Sword Dance, go back out to Skarmory, and basically as long as I've got Skarmory, this Ninjask baton pass into things probably not going to be a problem unless I make a huge misplay. So he baton passes out again, which is goes to porygon-Z, which is, you know, random. I think he just doesn't have a good guy to take out my Skarmory. But I go straight for the roar, knowing that's probably what he's going to do. And he goes into a Jolteon. Now, because it's stabbed, I'm pretty sure I can't take a Thunderbolt, because I do have almost max special defense on Skarmory, but I probably can't take a stabbed one. So I think I switch out into something he's not seen yet, which is my Tentacruel, because he's already seen Swampert. I didn't want to be predictable. So I go out to that. He goes out to Umbreon. And I don't use this Tentacruel much. The only reason I'm using it is because it's a tournament. People are going to be using Stealth Rocks probably a lot. So I needed to spin it because two of my guys are weak to it. And also Toxic Spikes, they're pretty useful. So I think I do set up my first layer of Toxic Spikes here. Knowing Umbreon can't do anything except curse, and if he gets too many curses up, I can just roar him out. And he goes out to a Gyarados. I'm pretty sure he's going to Dragon Dance, and he does. So I'm seeing that a lot of his guys have set up moves, and basically, thanks to Skarmory, I'm not scared of any of them, really. So I know I can take a hit, because he's only +1. And he goes for Ice Fang, which he should have gone for Waterfall because of stab. Just roar him out, Ice Fang does nothing at +1. He goes out to Porygon-Z. And I'm not quite sure if I can take a Thunderbolt at this health, but I don't want to anyway, because, you know, this wouldn't be good. So I switch out into Tentacruel, I think, not really knowing what he was going to do. So I'll try Girl, and he does go for a Thunderbolt. And I think I'm max HP, max special defense, I think. So it doesn't do, actually it does over half, but I still take it reasonably well. After leftovers, it won't KO me. Could quite easily set up another layer of Toxic Spikes, but seeing these guys is not really any point. And I just want to get this thing out of the way. So I go for Ice Beam. Don't know why I went for Ice Beam, actually, in case brought in Ment on my Surf. Ice Beam doesn't take it out. Take a try attack, no problem. I outspeed it as well, which is random. I think it's kind of bulky, because it took Ice Beam really well. And, yeah, it got leftovers. But anyway, go down to Poison. I am quicker. Just take him out. I do go for a Surf this time. Should have stuck with Ice Beam, I think, but, yeah. And take him out. Get some more leftovers. And it's looking pretty good now. I think, was that his first guy down? I can't remember. But I've still got all my guys. He's still not seen half of them, so I'm good. He goes out to Ninjask. Quite easily go to Skarmory. Just roar him away. Do things like that. And the Stealth Rock damage is racking up, because he has a really Stealth Rock weak team. But I don't want to do that, just because, well, it'd take forever for a start. But also, I'm really scared. I'm not scared, but I'm confident that he's going to switch into Ment. And I want it dead. Just in case if it does Dragon Dance, then it could hurt me. I don't know. I could still probably wall it with Skarmory, because it doesn't appear to have fire moves at all, but I still want it dead. So, I know, after he's protected a couple of times, I know he's going to switch it in, so I do go for the Ice Beam on the switch. And that is a one-hit KO on the Ment after Stealth Rock. Probably would have taken it out anyway, without Stealth Rock, but I don't know. And thanks to Leftovers, I'm back up to above half. And he brings out this fucking ninja. I'm starting to get pissed off with it, actually, but he just dies to Stealth Rock, so no big deal. And goes, brings out Gyarados again. Takes another huge load of stealth rock damage, and I was kind of like that, I think, toxic, but obviously it's part flying, which is weird, but, So I go up to my champ, and I can take a move if he wants to go straight for it, and if the Dragon Dance, that's not a problem, because, like I mentioned before, this isn't standard, it is a scarfed Machamp with Stun Edge, so that's bang to the face of Gyarados, super effective. That's going to go down. And seriously, no one ever expects Scarf Machamp. It's so cool. Brings out Jolteon. I'm locked on Stone Edge, but Jolteon's pretty weak anyway, and it's below half. Hits me with the Thunder. Even though I'm Scarfed, I'm still not incredibly fast, so he does outspeed me with ease. Takes him out with the Stone Edge. Takes the Thunder pretty well. I have good special defense. Don't have any HP, but I'm still naturally quite bulky. Brings out his last guy. Poisoned. Takes spikes and stealth rock damage. Can't really do anything right now, so I just switch out to my one of the guys you haven't seen yet, which is Honchkrow. Basically for no other reason than just to end the match with my signature guy. And I just go for a superpower, and that is good game. So that's round one done. I'm through to round two. Hopefully I'll do quite well. I've never been knocked out of a tournament as of yet, but they always kind of collapse before at the end, but hopefully this one will do well. So hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time.